Omicron-specific vaccines, how different are they from current vaccines? Current COVID-19 vaccines are not as effective as anticipated against the Omicron variant, but there are upcoming ones made specifically against it. So, how are they different from what's available today? The Omicron variant is problematic because it has mutations that let the coronavirus dodge antibodies. These mutations also make the virus spread faster than Delta or the original strain. If there's anything positive, it may be the variant's lower chances of causing severe COVID, at least among the vaccinated. Those who haven't finished the original series and booster are at a higher risk. Considering all that, major vaccine makers are now working on formulas that fight Omicron. CNBC reported that Pfizer is expecting its Omicron vaccine ready by March. MSN reported that Moderna is targeting the same thing in March. While both companies are busy with anti-Omicron vaccines, no one is sure if they are even needed. Scientific data isn't concrete yet to make the determination, so we'll know more once the new formula is launched. But is an Omicron-specific vaccine very different from what we have right now? It is designed to specifically target the Omicron variant, Kate Longley, a Pfizer spokesperson, told Health. Pfizer and Moderna anti-Omicron vaccines also use mRNA technology, the same tech as their first-generation COVID vaccines. They deliver the non-infectious genetic material of the coronavirus to induce an immune response. Here's a big difference: the variation in that material. The original doses are based on the original strain, so the upcoming vaccines will be based on Omicron. We can expect that they contain what's needed to better counter the mutations in Omicron. Other than that, the vaccine should work like the original version. The more important thing we must learn is when they should be used. Should they become the primary vaccine or just boosters? Regulators will have to answer that. But if you look at the trend, the answer is quite obvious. Omicron is now eclipsing Delta due to its fast-spreading trait. Over 99% of COVID cases in the US are because of Omicron, making the new vaccines relevant. Plus, they are anticipated capable of fighting Delta and other previous variants. Thus, they may become the new primary shot. Though experts aren't 100% certain, since nobody knows what the situation looks like by March. The most likely approach is to use them as both primary and booster. Primary dose for those who haven't received a single COVID vaccine dose. Booster for those who have been vaccinated with two doses already. However, regulators have to do extra work because some have finished the third dose. Are you in favor of Omicron-specific vaccines? Do you believe that we truly need such a version? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.